This is KTVO's Good Morning Heartland.
Welcome back. While floods are probably best known for causing extensive water damage to homes and businesses, they can also cause sewage from sanitary sewer lines to back up into houses through drain pipes. So what do you do to protect yourself? We have Larry Byers from Whitney Harrison Insurance Group here this morning to break it down for us. How are you doing today?
Good morning, Ella.
So first of all, let's go ahead and talk about flood insurance, because a lot of people may not be aware of it, but it's not included in your renter's or home insurance whatsoever. It's separate from that, correct?
That's correct. Flood insurance is actually a federal program. You can buy it through most insurance agencies, but it is administered by the federal government. And there are some caveats to it. So, for example, if you're going to buy it, there's a 30-day waiting period. That's just one thing. And there are several things you need to know about it. So the best resource is your local insurance agent to find out how you qualify, if you're in a floodplain, for example, and what the costs are.
Right. And really quickly, just and this includes flooding from outside, like from rain or river or something like that, not from like your drains or your pipes bursting or anything like that.
That's right. A flood policy is only going to cover surface water that enters your home from the outside. We have a lot of folks that have basements in this area, so if water comes in from the outside and enters your basement, that's going to be flood.
Okay. Now let's go ahead and talk about the opposite, the water sewer backup coverage. What's that all about?
Well, water sewer backup is available with most home insurance companies. And in our area, it's a great thing to have. And you might want to check with your agent to see whether or not you have it or if it's available on your policy. If water is, if we have a lot of rain and water is forced back up through your sewer drain in your basement, and your basement floods that way, you can get coverage for that, and it's worth it. It's very valuable.
Okay, now, is there a waiting time for that as well? Do you have to wait 90 days or 30 days after you sign up for it, or how does that work? How does the coverage work?
It has changed a little bit over the years, and every company's different, so again, you have to check with your company. But generally speaking, with some companies, you can buy it immediately. With some companies, you may have to wait till your policy renews whenever your renewal date is. So you just need to check and see. But it's worth having in this area.
All right, and price range. I know, like you said, every company is different, but what are we looking at? Is it going to be like a significant price increase on our insurance, or is it something like where it's an extra $10, $15 a month or something like that?
It's fairly moderate.
Okay.
I am guessing in the range of anywhere from $35 to maybe $50, $60 a year. For this type of coverage, again, depending upon how much you buy, some companies you can buy up to $25,000, but you think about in a basement, carpet, furniture, wall coverings, it can be big.
All of that covers that. So if whatever plan you get, so it's not just, you know, like you said, you know, carpet or walls, but if you have furniture that's damaged and stuff like that, so that's really nice.
Yeah, and we see a lot of that in our area just because, you know, it rains a lot here and we have a lot of water sewer backup claims, so it's worth looking into.
And I know that you've been here in years past and you've talked about ways to keep items, you know, on check and everything and to make policies easier when claiming things. Do you recommend people taking pictures and keeping an itemized list of what they have, how much it's worth and stuff like that?
The best thing to do, if you can, is get some photos of the inside of your home, because if you ever have a claim, it's tough to remember everything that you have.
Yeah.
And that may be the best way. Sometimes taking an inventory, you can do that. It just takes a lot of time. But if you have photos of the big items, you know, furniture, stereos, TVs, you know, all your tables and chairs, that's huge. You really need that come claim time.
Okay, all right. Well, so what we'll do is we'll post everything on our website at heartlandconnection.com with both of the insurance plans that we just talked about. I know that there's a website out there that helps with the flood insurance as well.
Floodsmart.gov.
Okay.
You bet.
All right. We'll link up all that information as well as your information with your insurance group. Thank you so much, Larry, for coming on.
No problem.
And we'll be right back.